Alright, and I am back. So, yeah, I just ate dinner. So, yeah, let's keep playing. No shit. Was it the glow or Katie Bell screaming and shivering?
No one knew about that necklace. It was on display at Borgin and Bird's.
Katie was given the necklace in the ladies' toilet. How could Draco have put it in there?
Good luck today, Ron. I know it'll be quiet.
I'm resigned after today's match. McClagan can have my time.
Fine. Juice?
You look dreadful, Ron. Is that why you put something in his cup?
Don't know what you're talking about.
And Grandma wants you, or actually, you should really just go take a shower.
Please,
spell
it.
So they can hear me?
Yeah, they can hear you.
Yeah, so
yeah.
Take a shower.
Shut the fuck up. That was my brother giving me a cookie. He's a douchebag. He's probably listening through the door.
Are you there, Nick?
Oh, Harry. Good luck today. Let's start.
Wow. Okay. Maybe I will. I should. No. Passage only gets me so far, actually. It'll get me really far. It'll get me far enough. Again. I mean, okay, don't judge. I know you can hear me. From when I was eating that salad, and I rewatched the video. Damn, I haven't learned Sendero yet. I need to go to Neville. God, I'm lagging like freaking crazy. Okay, I have 3 minutes left. So I'm gonna do the warm up and then I'm gonna do the game in the next episode. Huh. Alright, I'm actually gonna have to do the outro right here because my timer just went off. Yeah, I'll do it in the next episode. See ya.